Hi, we're in the ship's dispensary. One of the things the Union Navy did a very good job of during the Civil War was supplying its ships with the essential medicines it needed to take care of the crew, both in terms of everyday routine service and in times of extreme emergencies like battles. Here, within the dispensary, the drugs could be compounded and be used for a wide assortment of conditions.